Step, all that we have to do is release ball from hands before our foot picks up off the ground. Now, basketball, where I'm gonna literally practice the release of basketball with that back foot picking up off the ground. And sometimes I actually travel on my extensions, but if you go quick enough,